Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Now, even if you don't want to set up the mapping yourself, opening an OBJ file in UV Mapper will reveal the mapping that has been applied by its creator. And the resulting image can then be exported or used as a template to create your own image maps for the item. Let's first of all explain what UV mapping is. UV mapping information assigns each of the polygons of the item a set of map coordinates along two axes, U and V, each of which takes a value from 0 to 1. So the top left corner of a UV map is 0, and the bottom right is 1. And any polygon can be assigned to any set of coordinates in that range. And UV Mapper can make it pretty easy to set up a good map. So what we're going to do is take a poser figure and unwrap the map, or unwrap the mesh, rather, the polygon mesh, so that we can see each individual body part. And once we have these identified and separated, then we can apply textures to all or any part of the body figure that we want to by first of all painting on the map and then applying the map back to the figure.